I introduce, this is Prakash Kaba here, Nifty View for 14th October 2021. It's an expiry week. Well, market opened the gap and climbed up, massive up. So far, no sign of weakness, is strong. Once it crosses 18,200, that's a psychological resistance for Thursday expiry. It's going to just zoom past. So if a dip comes in, that's buyer. The analysis is as simple as that. That's the support zone that I've marked. Nifty Bank opened up, gap up, came down, went up again, formed some kind of a double top at 38,800 zones. Now if it climbs up and crosses this, it's going to go to 39,000 also as possible. What I see is this thing that I've marked here, rectangle, is a support zone. So if a dip comes in early morning session, in Nifty and Bank Nifty, both are viable. Guys, just remember one thing. Trading is only about making money, nothing else. Trade what you see, not what you think. Trade the markets, not the forecast. Happy trading and just enjoy the ride.